And today, we are going to be cleaning your dinosaur's mouth
on the tongue side.
So, you do not want to brush. One, two, three, one, two, three. Okay, I'm done. Now, everyone, open their bag and take out the piece of dental floss. And I want you to hold it straight out like this. Do not put it in your mouth because there's germs in your mouth. Take your middle finger, go down to the floor, in towards your tummy, up to the ceiling.
Let's take a look at our dinosaur about 150 million years ago.
But then he decided he was going to smoke a cigarette.
Whoa!
So here he is smoking a cigarette.
What the?
And because he was smoking a cigarette, his eyes got all bloodshot.
Oh.
And his heart got bigger and his lungs got gray.
It started to decay.
His teeth, you're absolutely right, started to look like this.
Oh.
So who can raise their hand and tell me what we should do for our smoking dinosaur? Oral cancer.
Whoa.
And if the smoke or chewing tobacco is left on your gums, it makes them recede. It can make them all puffy and swollen, and it can cause cancer.
That
it causes
nasty.
Your teeth. It also can cause sores on your lips, in your cheek, on your upper and your lower lip. On the nicotine patch, his heart got better. Everything went back to normal.
Cool.
Now, what are we going to do about this? His teeth are still stained. Yes.
We'll brush his teeth.
We're going to brush them. What else? Yes.
It could be whitening strips.
Yes. What, so what do you guys do every 6 months?
Dentist.
You go. So here we have the dinosaur's tongue.
You can't see.
And here we have some dinosaur food that sometimes we call peanut butter. And you just put a little bit of peanut butter on there because the dinosaur has not been brushing very often. And so there's something that I'm going to give all of you today, and it's called a tongue cleaner. And I will give it to your teacher, and your teacher will pass it out to you when he feels like it.
Yay!
So one side of the tongue cleaner says regular, and the other side says soft. You hold the tongue cleaner with two hands. One in the right hand, one in the left, and you clean your tongue. But because I only have one hand right now to demonstrate with, I am just going to do it with one hand. And you go like this, and it scrapes off the layer, and then you wash this down the sink. Okay? That is how you are going to use the tongue cleaner that we're going to be giving you. And this is how much fun it is once you clean your tongue. The dinosaur is so, so happy. This is what he does. Lecture. This is for your teacher to give out. How many?
32.
32.